Welcome to the Why Not Show, where we believe that if others can, you also can.
Constantly challenged. Every small business, every ugly business is the one that is owned by a Christian. What is wrong?
I know.
Good afternoon, good evening, good morning. How are you doing? My name is Dear Chosen. I'm so happy to be talking to you. Welcome to the Why Not Show, where we believe that if others can, you also can. Today we get to swing wide. So I'm just going to give you a little cappella. But make sure you listen very carefully to the words that are in the song. It's called Good Grace by Hillsong, but I'm just going to sing. It's a bridge or a chorus, something like that. Swing wide, all you heavens, let the praise go up as the walls come down. Oh creation, everything with breath repeat the sound. All his children, clean hands, pure hearts, good grace, good God. His name is Jesus. Then there's a part that says, so don't let your heart be troubled. Hold your head up high, don't fear no evil. Fix your eyes on this one truth. God is madly in love with you. Let me repeat that. So don't let your heart be troubled. Hold your head up high, don't fear no evil. Fix your eyes on this one truth. God is madly in love with you. If you know that God is madly in love with you, every storm, every challenge, everything that will come by, you will know that it is just beneath. I mean, because you're the head and not the tail. You are high and never beneath. That's why in the song they say, hold your head up high. Because you realize that when people are frustrated, when people feel down, their heads are always down. Like sometimes they may not want people to see them, or sometimes they feel that the world has beat them up so much that they no longer have this confidence. But we all know that our confidence is in God, and what he says is yes and amen. That is it for today. Set you to the Why Not Show, where we believe that if others can, you also can. For us on Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, and you get daily inspirations, don't touch your life.